situation. Then comes Scott Allen of Smoke Rise, New Jersey, who skates right into the hearts of the crowd as he captures a bronze medal for Uncle Sam, only 14 years old. Scott puts on a scintillating performance and misses out on second place by less than 3 points. His flashing blades bring renewed prestige to the U.S. Olympic team.